Thank you, Mr. Chair. Thank you, ladies, for coming today and sharing with us both industries you mentioned, both the restaurant and the daycare, very near and dear to my heart because I own both. Pre-COVID, I had over 200 employees and 5 restaurants. And, you know, we've seen during the pandemic that the business model changed quite a bit. And what I mean by that is with the extra monies that came in from the government, a lot of people staying home, not having to work, so we had to operate our drive-throughs. And what happened, especially you'll see in the McDonald's, in the upper tier of those who operate drive-throughs, in their business model, we try to keep, you know, a controllable of labor less than 30%. That is a mark that we try to use as operators. And what had happened during COVID, they saw that they became more profitable by just keeping their daycare, the drive-throughs open and shutting down the interior. And so a lot of times what we think is short-staffed is not really short-staffed. Correct me if I'm wrong. Mm-hmm. We're seeing that they're more profitable. So therefore, they shut down the dining rooms under the guise of being short-staffed. Now, I'm not negating the fact that there is short-staffed, but it's mostly in the sit-down restaurants. It's mostly in those areas where people serve. But the drive-throughs themselves have been pretty profitable. But what we're seeing now, those where they're short-staffed, they're so short-staffed that one person is getting paid $15 an hour, but they're actually doing two people's jobs. So the whole business landscape when it comes to the restaurant industry has changed. And I want you to know going forward, if I can help in any way, that I'd like to be a part of that. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I think you're right. It absolutely has changed. I think that you're going to see more self-directed ordering. I think that's one of the responses that retail and restaurants have had. I think someone reported to me that in one big box retailer here in Frankfurt that they're down to maybe one or two lanes open. And so I think that, yes, you're right. Profitability, they're going to maximize that. And, yes, it's multifaceted.
Some of the numbers I've seen is that the business model on the labor side went from 28% to somewhere around 15-16%. So their bottom line is healthy. Mm-hmm. So, you know, a lot of what we see is considered short staff is really not there, especially those upper tier restaurants, drive-throughs.